It's 4:30 p.m. Wednesday, August 4th, 2021. I'm on Amtrak Pacific Surfliner, train number 785, headed from San Diego to San Clemente Pier. And we're coming down Miramar Hill. Next stop is Solana Beach. We have a Siemens Charger locomotive, bi-level business car class car, a bi-level cafe coach, two bi-level coaches, and this car in the front of the train, a bi-level coach baggage car. Total of six cars. The Siemens Charger is pushing this train. So correction, we have the bi-level business class car, the bi-level cafe coach, three bi-level coaches, and this bi-level coach baggage car. We departed San Diego at 3:58 p.m. San Clemente Pier at 5:18 p.m. Conductor said we had just about 100 passengers departing San Diego. Do a Solana Beach at 4:36 p.m. We're due at Solana Beach. It's now 4:32 p.m. Now you can see the Pacific Ocean. Be specific and see the Pacific right now. Pacific Ocean. Coming into Solana Beach now.
Solana Beach. This is Solana Beach Station. If you're headed to Solana Beach, folks, please make your way safely downstairs at this time to exit the train. Please use all handrails to come downstairs. Watch your step when exiting. This is Solana Beach Station.
PM, Solana Beach Station, Wednesday, August 4th, 2021, northbound Amtrak Pacific Surfliner train, train 785. Now let's take a look at the upper level of this Surfliner coach. Thank you. Yeah, it's back in my seat. I'll put it on. Let's go back.